stubborn. How you could be anything but beautiful. I think that I was made for you. And you were made for me. I don't know that I'll ever change, as we've been friends, the rain will shine, oh, such a long, long time. Laughing eyes and smiling face, it seems so lucky, just to have the right, telling you're beautiful tonight. And I know that you'll never stray. You've been that way from day to day for such a long, long time. And in the darkest night, how could life be anything but beautiful? I think that I was made for you, and you were made for me. And I know that I'll never change, 'cause we've been friends, little shy. Stayed out there in that horrible storm. It was like a bad dream, really. Lake Superior gets pretty wrought up during the month of November, usually. That's when this happened, the month of November. All the way back in 1975. We've sung this thing all over the world, and it's a very popular song.
At 7 p.m. it grew
redfish did put 50 more miles behind her. They might have split under the bed of capsized in a broken amount of water. And I remember the names of the faces of the leaves, of the wives and the sons and the daughters.
If you're the one believing, then gaze upon the
lidt kun. can say. If I could reach your mind, Lord, would I tell you thoughts could change? Just like a paper bag novel, the kind the drugstore said. And you reach the part where my heart aches, the hero of the day, the heroes of the film. And you are never again, because get a movie star, who can spend in a favorite speech. And you, number two, a loving wind in the middle of the sea, bringing all the good things out in me. The dark has been real. Ever falling like a red this way, I've got to say that I'm a mystery. I know where we went wrong, the feeling's gone, and I just can't get it back. You're gonna read my mind, what a tale the folks could tell. Just like an old-time movie about a ghost from a wishing castle dark, or a fortress tall, the chains upon my feet, the stories of his end. If you're brave between the lines, you don't bear, just try to understand the feeling with that. There's a kind of a restless feeling in me, mostly from within. It sets my senses reeling, and my will's begin to spin. In the quietude of the winter, you can hear the wild geese cry. And I will always love that song until the end of my life. There's a plain and a simple answer to each and every quest. From every quiet dancer who might be a special guest in a running day for TV or a late night interview. You might even find that one, the young and the restless too. When you get that restless feet, when you hear a whistle blast, can echo from the past of an old engine fire down a road that's been cast. Thank you. is blue, the sky is gray, and the leaves have turned to gold. The wild goose will be on her way, the weather's much too cold. And I must give the old turn to, if all go down to rest, we will be returning to the things that we do best. Really, if there is a sleep, think about your dad, the scratch of any hand, an old scooter roaming beneath the sky that's ironclad. We gaze out in the distance through the trees in our backyard. We can feel the restless yearning of those geese as off they run. And trade that for a warm bed, the place I can call home. When you get that restless feeling, when you hear the wicked blast of a specter from the past, of a cold diesel rolling down the road that's going to last. When you get there, it's a steam. When you hear a whistle blast, see an image from the past of an old schooner flying down the sky that's overcast. Thank you. 67 years. Staying prepared in between times helps a lot. Try to stay prepared. So we just continue onward. Here's a song. I had a lot of songs recorded by some very famous artists. And this one was done by Elvis. My way of thinking was, who are the three big ones? The Beatles, Elvis, and Bob Dylan. The song that Elvis did. And here she comes.
They don't want it. The artist doesn't want it.